What I think he did for many of us who came in touch with him was that he inspired us to think big. If we aspire to being a leading knowledge-based economy and society in the world, we needed to behave like one.